Good morning, Harrison County Rebels. I'm Austin Ford with your morning announcements. HTHS recently competed in the state weightlifting meet. Among competitors, Dylan Frazier came in 5th place in the 140-pound division, Branson Williams came in 4th place in the 150-pound division, Eli Ryder placed 3rd at 170 pounds, and extra congratulations go out to David Witten, who won the state championship at 150 pounds. The slow pitch softball team won 2 games this past Thursday against Osborne High School. Game 1 was 20-0 and game 2 was 21-0. Congratulations, ladies. The next game is Tuesday, March 12th, away at LaGrange. Attention to all boys attending HTHS. Coach Crutchfield and his coaching staff are looking for the biggest, fastest, and strongest people in the school building to join the football team. There will be a meeting for all interested students in the gym on March 12th at 7:50 a.m. for those interested in playing football next season. Now let's look at this week's weather. Attention juniors and seniors, here are a few prom-related items. If you didn't receive the prom 2024 information sheet, they are available outside Ms. Barkley's room at 135. Also, if you plan on bringing a guest to prom who is not a Harrelson County student, you'll need to complete a non-student guest form. Forms are also available at Ms. Barkley's room or in the main office, counselor's office, and attendance office. Forms are also available on the HTHS website. Completed forms are due by March 29th to Ms. Barkley. Seniors, go to your grade level classroom to nominate prom king and queen. Also seniors, if you want to be featured in this year's senior video, it's your job to submit photos and video for possible inclusion. You can get the files to your class officers on a flash drive, or you can submit files to the assignment posted in your senior class Google Classroom. The deadline is March 29th. That's the last day before spring break. Juniors, please don't forget to pay your class dues. To pay your class dues, please see Mrs. Wilson in room 101 in the main building. Junior dues are $25. If you're a junior and have never paid class dues, it'll be $50 to catch up. Remember, if you plan to purchase prom tickets, all class dues must be paid prior to purchasing a ticket. JROTC will be holding a car wash on March 16th at Helden Howland Park in Tallapoosa. They'll be working from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. The cost is $5 or a donation. The annual talent show will be held during 4th block on March 29th. Do you have a talent that you'd like to showcase to your student body? Sign up in your grade level classroom or go by Mrs. Wade's room in the Freshman Academy, room 424. All talents must be school appropriate and entertaining for all. The deadline to sign up is March 22nd. Attention current Beta Club students, please remember that all service points are due by March 29th, 2024, before spring break. Also, mark your calendars for the new member induction ceremony on Friday, May 10th, 2024 at 10:30 in the Fine Arts Building. Attendance is required. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets every Friday morning in the gym from 7:50 to 8:20. They often have food or treats, and they invite everyone to come to fellowship and eat. This week's speaker will be Chesney Johnson. And that's it for the morning news. Have a great day, and remember, it's a great day to be a Harrelson County Rebel.